Allemande. That I really thought I managed to play better, so and I was surprised myself. So the fifth partita is actually the newest one, and since the emblem went so well, technically I didn't focus on reading too much, so I should read now. I know that I have to read still a little bit more than I was expecting to be. Thank you. But if I don't see a major issue actually like practicing the piece like that, I just continue and I just sometimes return and I go, if something is not feeling right, I might play it a lot of times, one after the other actually. But if the kind of basic feel is okay, I continue also not to disturb that basic feel, you know. You can try to grab it and then it disappears and then you have to look for it again. It's finding the right spot actually, the right balance, the right movement, so that everything is in balance. It's something that you cannot take. It's the only thing you can do is prepare for it, that it will happen most of the times. So that's a scary thing of performing. You know that 99.9%, if you're well prepared, it will happen. And of course, playing the notes is one thing. That's the most easy part. And you can practice the best for that. But combining all the things you have in one piece, articulation, phrasing, ornamentation, tempo, movement, kind of accentuation, and all of that, and then hitting the right effect of the right effect, what you think is the right effect. That's something you cannot embrace and take that to the next performance. And so if I practice and I feel that the basics are right, but the details will of course forever be up for improvement, then I leave it. I don't force it then. And then it develops slowly. Okay, the courante. Hope it makes sense to you. Thank you. too harsh to be a little bit more cantabile. Thank you.